wasn't able to hear like all of your talk portion because I was kind of running out. But then after just talking to you, I have few questions about, you know, like, what do you think about this conference specifically? I know that you have you must have been attending other conferences in Bay Area. So what are your thoughts on specifically this conference, and why, like, when you're coming the first time this year, so what are, like, other than you motivating and you providing knowledge to other people, what were your thoughts or what were your expectations from this conference?
Thank you. So firstly, it's a pleasure to be here at this conference, and this is the first time I'm coming here. And you know, the idea that, you know, you have over 500 people from IITs across all of IITs to get together and talk about important problems and opportunities like social entrepreneurship and how to create, you know, real social impact and social innovation. These are very, very important topics to help globally, but also help India and so forth. So I feel this is a great platform and a great conference to be able to make those things happen. So I definitely would encourage people to, you know, from the IIT clan to be here next year for sure.
Okay, thank you. Another question is regarding, like, the topic you shared, like the social entrepreneurship, right? So there are multiple people in Bay Area, like, who graduated from recent batches, and then like after 2010, and then it's kind of a trend of coming here and then coming here for like master's or PhD, and then kind of going into their jobs. So what is your advice for those people in terms of, like, if they are thinking to start their entrepreneurship and then kind of lacking the financial support and like motivational support? So what is your advice for them?
You know, my advice is that, you know, with an IIT degree and your experiences of, you know, being in technology, there couldn't be a better time than now to get into entrepreneurship and to be able to build, you know, towards your vision of whatever you are passionate about. And I think technology is now in widespread adoption across the society, and you are very well prepared to be able to take that big, bold step to be able to, you know, create and form your own startup and then your own companies. I would totally encourage people to do that.
Okay. And then during your career so far, you must have had a lot of, you know, hurdles or like lot of problems coming on your path. So what were the IIT learned lessons that helped you during that path? And like, I know, like, we learned a lot of things in IIT other than the curriculum and everything. But what is, like, the, if you think the lessons you are still continuing in your life, and what would be those lessons to share?
Yeah, no, that's a very good question. So the biggest thing I would, you know, if I recall, I mean, what IIT education kind of brings to the table is, beyond the academic curriculum, is this idea that you don't take anything for granted. You know, so you start to question and challenge and, you know, and know how to survive even when things are ill-defined, when things are not well-defined, or when you're operating in the gray, how do you make sure that you can still get by? So IIT gave you that ability to think creatively about yourself and surviving and thriving in that kind of an environment, those 4 years that you spent at IIT. And that is something that you can literally take it forward in your journey as an entrepreneur.
Thank you so much. Yeah. Thank you for coming.